Christmas, everybody. If you don't celebrate Christmas, that's fine. Happy holidays, or happy Kwanzaa, or Hanukkah, and all those other fun holidays that I may not know about. I haven't been posting very much, it's just stuff. Like, demon. My brother moved into my dad's house, and my cousin died, so, yeah. And then, my dad's neighbor died, but, I mean, we were kind of expecting it, and, you know, he's happy now, he's with his dog. He had a dog named Sissy, and he was expecting it, too. And then, you won't believe this, but my sister's friend Daryl, I never knew him, he died. So yeah, lots of stuff. And yeah, sorry, but trying to Christmas, making this side note, I'm sorry. But yeah, to make this happy. I was gonna make this a video, but I forgot. I was gonna repaint that creepy little doll thing. It's creepy. So yeah. Oh yeah, from my dad's neighbor, I got this cool crystal because he gave everything to my dad because they were super close friends and stuff. And then I got this necklace. And I got a few other things. Show you this as well. Another crystal. Crystal necklace because I'm all into like crystals and stuff. So yeah. My other cousin still alive, not gonna see this, but hey Lane, I hope you're doing good. I'm pretty sad after your sister and stuff. I hope you're doing okay. And hello Sammy and maybe Emma. By the way, Sammy and Emma are my cousins. Yeah, I have 2 subscribers now, so I'm just gonna keep posting until And Sammy kindly offered to do editing for me because I have no idea how. And I get this just pulled here. It's like, oh, at your age, that should be wiggly by now. I'm like, okay, great. So, like, if it doesn't start getting wiggly, they're gonna have to pull it. So I'm just gonna keep wiggling it to make it wiggly. Yeah, so I'm sorry that this video is super short. Just kind of wanted to tell you guys Merry Christmas. I just got done watching Nightmare Before Christmas because I'm slightly obsessed. Oh my gosh, you guys, my Christmas Eve present because we opened one present on Christmas Eve. At my mom's house, it's always my Christmas jammies, which were these. They even have a hood and like some these things, and then I'll go grab what I got from my dad. Okay, since I'm obsessed, and my dad knows this, he supplies me with Nightmare Before Christmas stuff. So here is this. It's Jack Skellington. It's more like a realistic kind of thing, but wait, the shirt makes a heart. It's a heart. I don't know if they do that on purpose or not. Oh, push my balls. So yeah, not much has been happening, except for all that stuff. My brother is coming up from Utah for Christmas, and yeah, and maybe next time I come to my dad's, I'll tell you guys what I got for Christmas. So yeah. I hope you guys drive safe. If you drive, I hope you guys play safe. I'm just doing whatever. And I hope you guys will be nice to each other. And, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna do like a quote every video. I'm just gonna like talk to people who are going through some stuff. Hey, so someone that might be watching this might be going through something, and probably not. My YouTube channel's really small, but I don't know, I just kinda do this for fun. But yeah. If somebody out there is viewing and not subscribed, then that's okay. I'm not gonna be like, subscribe to my channel now. Just kind of, if you're going through something and you don't really want to tell others, it's kind of how I am. But, you know, life is scary. It's like a roller coaster. It's so crazy. But it's gonna be over. Life will get better, and it's also kind of like the ocean. The ocean, like, waves, they crash, and they boom, and they just, it's all crazy. But at some point, they calm down, just like life. So at some time, your life will get better. Don't take the easy way out. Just stick to it. Remember that there's somebody out there that cares for you. And also, good night, and Merry Christmas!